Hello viewers, welcome to linuxhelp.com. Today we are going to see how to install Grafana on Linux CentOS 7. Grafana is an open source data visualization and monitoring suite, and also it offers support for Graphite, Elasticsearch, included Prometheus and many more databases. And also this tool provides a beautiful dashboard and metric analytics with the ability to manage and create your own dashboard for your apps. So let's proceed with the installation of Grafana on CentOS 7. We can install Grafana through the RPM package or the repository. In this tutorial, we're gonna use the repository method. First, we have to add a new Grafana repository by creating a repo file in the m.repository. Now you have to add these following lines in the repo file and then save and exit the file. Now we can install Grafana using the following m command. Now the Grafana has been installed, but after the installation we need to reload the system manager configuration before starting the Grafana service. In order to do that, run this following command. Next, we have to start the Grafana and then enable it to run automatically every time when the system boots up. Now service has been start and enabled. By default, Grafana is running on the port 3000. In case your server is using a firewall, adjust it in a firewall. After Grafana installed on your server, open your web browser and then type the Grafana server IP. By default, Grafana runs on port number 3000. Now Grafana has been installed on our server and opened in a browser. When first time you log in, you have to log in with the default username and password. Now let's log in using the default password and username. It will be admin and admin. Now you will see the Grafana dashboard. So this is how a Grafana dashboard looks. To change the default username and password for Grafana, click on the Grafana logo at the top left and go to the admin bar and then choose the global users. Now you will see the list of users. Click on the edit and edit the username and password. Assign a new password. Now the password has been updated. So this is how we change the Grafana default user and password. Next we will see how to install plugins. Let's see how to do that. Now here, run the following command, grafana-cli. So for plugin installation, you can use these instructions. And also to get a list of plugins in the repository, use the following command. Here you will get the list of plugins. In order to install it, use the install command. Now I am going to install Grafana clock panel. Now Grafana clock panel has been installed. After the plugin installation, we have to restart the Grafana service. Now it has been restarted. To get the list of installed plugins on your system, use the following command. As you can see here, Grafana clock panel has been installed here. So in this tutorial, we are able to install Grafana on Linux server, and also we saw how to change admin password and how to install plugins. I hope this tutorial helps you. Thank you for watching. Hey, if you like our channel, please don't forget to subscribe. For more videos, please do visit www.linuxhelp.com, and also mail us to support@linuxhelp.com for further queries.